Soil is a material comprised of minerals, gases, water, organic substances, and microorganisms. My name is Kirsten Kurtz. I am a soil scientist at Cornell, and I'm also a soil artist. I was studying acrylic painting, and I really didn't like the colors. At the same time, I was working in the Cornell Soil Health Lab and becoming really inspired by the wide range of colors that come into our lab. Eventually, I tried to create my own paint with soil, and then from there, I kind of have run with it, doing events around the country, painting on commission. I'm really interested in scientific communication, and that's kind of like why I'm doing both of these jobs, is just trying to like get this information out there. It is a non-renewable resource that we're currently depleting. So a lot of the work that soil scientists like myself are doing is looking into ways that we can preserve the soil that we have, as well as improve soil so that we can continue to grow the food for our growing population. I think if I had to distill everything I'm trying to get across in these paintings to one goal, it would be that it's inspiring folk to learn more about soil and hopefully to understand that it is a natural resource and that we need to protect it.